observe a moment of silence. Thank you. Please place your hand over your heart as we recite the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Everyone, please be seated as the senior chorus members move to join the chorus. The Hendersonville High School Band, under the direction of Ms. Sarah Coley, and the Hendersonville High School Chorus, under the direction of Dr. Gary Wilson, will now perform Homeward Bound. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 82nd commencement exercises for Hendersonville Senior High School. We have assembled here this evening to witness a ceremony in which these graduates will mark a milestone in their lives. While graduating from a college or a university is a very momentous occasion, that event cannot take away from the unique opportunity we will witness here tonight. A person can conceivably graduate from several different colleges and universities and receive multiple degrees and levels of degrees. But when you think about it, a person can only graduate from high school one time. Tonight is a special night, not only for these young men and women, but also for their parents, friends, and relatives, as well as for all those teachers from preschool through the senior year who have in some way touched the lives of these graduates. We are glad you could be here to share in this ceremony this evening. Here with us tonight, we're pleased to recognize our school board member, Tammy Hayes, as well as County Commission member, Mr. Jerry Becker. In addition, Dr. Scott Langford, Chief Academic Officer and Director-elect of Sumner County Schools, is with us as well. I would also like to note that several of our feeder school elementary and middle school principals are in attendance to support our graduates. Hendersonville High School has a tradition of pride that has been built since its beginning in 1941. As a community, Hendersonville has grown into a wealth of resources. We are as diverse in our backgrounds and beliefs as we are in the sports and instruments we play. We are separated by creeks and peninsulas, roads and parks, but we are united in the belief that we want the best for our children. We at Hendersonville High School have been truly blessed by the involvement of our parents and community. Did you know that many of the same men who played on the first Hendersonville High School football team at the first Hendersonville High School in the fall of 1941 were also the men who voluntarily built, graded, and prepared our football field prior to the stadium opening for its first football game in the fall of 1965. You as families have carried on this tradition of service to Hendersonville High School. This giving back is the heart of what makes Hendersonville such a special community. The class of 2023 has contributed already to that legacy. Through service projects and class and club activities, they have made substantial improvements to both our school and our community. These seniors have completed 10,005 community service hours as part of the National Honors and Beta Club alone. The members of the class of 2023 have experienced great success during their 4 years at Hendersonville High School. They have represented us well in their academics, fine arts, and athletic competitions at the district, regional, and state levels, and in the various technical and vocational contests throughout the state and nation. There are 367 graduates in this year's class. We have 29 students recognized by the College Board as AP Scholars. AP Scholars are those students who have demonstrated college-level achievement through AP courses and exams. AP Scholar Awards are granted to students who receive scores of a 3 or higher on 3 or more AP exams. Our AP Scholars are Alexis Adkins. Please hold your applause till the group is finished. Rue Bath, Bryce Bertotti, Courtney Betterton, Trace Brown, Sadie Cooper, Sarah Corbin, Lydia Dodd, Aaliyah Ahemway, Christian Ferguson, Matthew Ivan, Monique Ivan, Mario Hinesta, Hattie Martinick, Emerson Metter, Colin Miller, Samuel O'Brien, Sebastian Oliver, Samuel Pagoria, Jack Seeger, Ty Simon, Jake Smith, Chase Taylor, Ashton Thielen, Olivia Vickers, Larry Wong, Emma Westerman, Catherine Wilkins, and Lillian Woodward. Students receiving their high school diplomas with honors will be recognized on the HHS website following verification of all GPAs. This year's class will be attending colleges, universities, and trade schools next fall across the country, from Boston to Florida and from South Carolina to Colorado. These graduates have offerings of scholarships worth over $8 million for academics, visual arts, instrumental and vocal music, for military service, for leadership, for athletics, and for civic involvement. We have 215 students who have qualified for the Tennessee Hope Scholarship and 125 graduates utilizing the Tennessee Promise. In the next few months, 11 of our new graduates will be going directly into one of the branches of the military. I would like for those graduates who will be serving in one of the military branches to stand at this time. And congratulate the parents of those graduating tonight. The most important thing a parent can teach their children is how to get along without them. This may be the only time that working yourself out of a job is your job. Tonight is a milestone in that effort. Thank you, parents, for allowing us to be a part of the lives of these young men and women for the last 4 years. We must thank our faculty and staff for their commitment to these graduates and the dedication they have shown to Hendersonville High School. The successes and the large number of scholarships awarded to this class are an indication of their hard work. Without the help of the staff at Hendersonville High, many of these graduates would not be here this evening. Hendersonville High School is recognized as one of the top schools in the state, and that is a result of a strong community and parental support and the joint efforts of students, parents, faculty, and staff. There have been many great classes to graduate from HHS over the past 82 years, and the class of 2023 has held true to that tradition. We are all proud of their many achievements. Letting go is difficult for the faculty and staff who have seen the progression over the last 4 years from very nervous freshmen, boys and girls, to very confident young men and women. We are proud to send them on their separate ways to take their own places in the world. Sadie Cooper, daughter of Sarah and Lyle Cooper, and the president of the senior class, will give the president's address. Sadie is involved in National Honor Society and annual staff, as well as the president of the Beta Club and a member of the DECA leadership team. This past year, Sadie also served as the co-captain of the Golden Girls. Sadie will be attending the University of Tennessee at Chattanooga in the fall, where she will be majoring in sports marketing. Ladies and gentlemen, Sadie Cooper.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to begin by thanking every parent, family member, teacher, coach, friend, and loved one who have gotten us here today. Thank you for your steadfast support and giving us every opportunity to prepare for the future. The next steps in our lives are just as much a testimony to your hard work as it is to ours. Without your supervision and guidance, we would not be walking this stage today. Thank you for giving each and every one of us an example for how we wish to lead our own lives. To my fellow classmates, we've experienced high school in a way unique from any other class. 4 years ago, we embarked on what was for many of us the biggest change in our life to date. We entered the halls of Hendersonville High School as scared freshmen, not knowing who or what the next 4 years had in store. Just 6 months later, still a scared freshman, we were hiding in our home from a global pandemic. We've experienced complete isolation, virtual classes, and hybrid schedules. But most importantly, we experienced what it was like to have our normalcy stripped away. I believe these unique experiences have instilled in us all a sense of resilience and perseverance that you will take with you everywhere you go. We are more prepared for this ever-changing world than anyone who has come before us. With that being said, I believe I can speak for all of us when I say I'm tired of living through historical events. From the age of 5, we've been asked what we want to be when we grow up. For some of you, maybe you wanted to be the president, a movie star, a superhero, or even a pirate. And maybe this is still true. But as we've gotten older, this question instilled in us the idea that what we do and what we accomplish defines who we are. My challenge for all of you as you enter this crossroad in your life is to ask yourself, instead of what you want to be, who do you want to be? I urge you to look back and understand that you are more than the culmination of your achievements. You are more than a GPA, more than a test score, and more than a profession. You are your empathy. You are your kindness. You are your patience, and you are your virtues. I challenge you to take value away from what you do in life and find worth in how you do it. Putting the emphasis on one's self-identity as opposed to one's accomplishment is how we all may live a true and meaningful life. As we enter the next phase of life, I hope you lead one of love and compassion and not one of simple, tangible rewards. May we frame our future plans and identities around our self-image instead of allowing ourselves to be defined by an accomplishment or a career. By doing this, we're reminded that who we are is not set in stone by genetics, past actions, or luck. Who we are and what we value are decisions we get to make. So as we enter a stage of life where it feels as if the whole world is changing around us and we have no control, I hope we all can find comfort in the notion that we may not be able to control what happens to us, but we can control how we react to it. So please remember, we will always get to decide who we want to be. And I would love to say that high school was and always will be the best 4 years of the lives of these graduates and myself. But for our sake, I hope that it wasn't. HHS has given us all a safe space to grow and to prosper, but I hope you always yearn to learn more. Whether you're planning to attend college, trade school, entering the military, or going into the workforce, I hope that your growth never becomes stagnant. May you find a life of adventure and spontaneity while you tackle the world around you with a childlike curiosity. May your hopes outweigh your doubts. May you never lead a life of complacency and always look for more in the people and things around you. I hope that every year and every journey you embark on is better than the last. Class of 2023, this world is yours to discover. Thank you for the opportunity to serve as your class president. I cannot wait to see who you become.
The valedictorian and salutatorian are identified as the students having the highest and second highest grade point average coupled with the largest number of courses at the honors and AP levels. Our salutatorian for the class of 2023 is Rutaro Bath. Rue has been the treasurer of Hendersonville High School's National Honor Society and Spanish Honor Society and has completed over 160 hours of community service. He is a member of the Beta Club, STARS Peer Leaders, Model United Nations, Youth in Government, Best Robotics, and the Chess Club. Rue is an AP scholar with distinction and is also a National Merit finalist and has also received a Certificate of Merit from the Rotary Club for academics. Next year, he will be attending the University of Texas Arlington, pursuing a degree in aerospace engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Rutaro Bath.
Faculty, guests, and my fellow graduates of Hendersonville High School. As we come together today to celebrate our great achievement, let us remember how we got here. From having Zoom classes to transitioning to hybrid to finally returning to a new normal, we have had to overcome COVID and many of the challenges that came with it. Instead of rolling over in defeat, we overcame the obstacles and triumphed, which we were able to accomplish due to the guidance of our teachers and administrators. Let us also commemorate our families for supporting us to become a better version of ourselves and believing in us when we were at our lowest. We couldn't have succeeded without you all. Let's also thank our classmates and friends who stood by our side throughout these four trying years. High school was made special because of our friends and classmates, and our support for each other was critical to our success. As we get ready to close this chapter of our life, let us remember these words from Nora Ephron. Your education is a dress rehearsal for a life that is yours to lead. While the future is uncertain and scary, don't forget all the values and experiences you have learned here. Wear them like a badge of honor, as you continue your journey and use them to lead and inspire others. Lastly, look around you. Look at the people who sit beside you. Many you may never see again. Don't be sad. Instead, take this moment together to reflect and to appreciate those valuable memories you have created with each other. Fellow graduates, be proud and lift your head up because we have come so far. As our journey in life continues, let us show the world what we are made of. Congratulations, the class of 2023.
The valedictorian for the class of 2023 is Aaliyah Ihemwa. She is the daughter of Tiffany Ihemwa. Aaliyah plays an active role in our school as the president of HOSA, secretary of Spanish Honor Society, and as a member of the National Honor Society, Beta Club, Young Women's Studies Club, and the math team. Outside of school, Aaliyah represented Hendersonville High School at the HOSA State Conference in Knoxville for the last 2 years, and this spring placed third overall for medical spelling, qualifying her for nationals in Dallas, Texas this coming summer. She is an AP scholar with distinction, having taken 11 AP classes and recognized as a scholar with academic achievement from the College Board National African American Recognition Program and from the Hendersonville Rotary Club. Aaliyah will be attending Vanderbilt University in the fall on a full scholarship and will major in biochemistry with a minor in Spanish language to pursue a track in pre-medicine to become a pediatrician. Ladies and gentlemen, Aaliyah.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and fellow graduates. Students of the graduating class of 2023, thank you for the opportunity to speak to you as a whole. On behalf of the seniors, I would like to take this time to thank and congratulate everyone who had a part in our success. Our success has given us the freedom to dare, the courage to excel, and the belief that we can achieve anything we put our minds and hearts to. Firstly, I'd like to thank God for allowing me to be here today. As he says in Jeremiah 29:11, for I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you a hope in the future. Expected or unexpected, or may happen for the better or for the worse. However, I do believe everything happens for a reason. Even though you may not understand why, all of you are here today for a purpose. And to our parents and family that have been there since we have started, thank you for the support and inspiration you have given us. My ultimate inspiration came from my very first role model, the same woman to whom I received my name and my life's blood, Tiffany Ihemwa. My mother has always believed in me and never gave me any reason to doubt my true worth or purpose in life. To watch her raise five beautiful and successful daughters, even through her struggles and headaches, was a blessing to witness. So today, I'd like to personally thank her for being the ultimate supporter in my life. High school has brought about many memories for this class to reminisce on, from freshman year being a blissful start to high school to end in a very extended spring break, sophomore year filled with the horrors of Ms. Kotler's 3-hour Zoom calls and last-minute origami projects, junior year to where it felt like most of us were starting to lose motivation, but the same year to which I made some of my closest friends today, and senior year to where we are excited to graduate, yet wonder where all the time had gone. Well, I can certainly tell you last semester my time went to watching FIFA World Cup matches during honors physics, hoping Brazil could win. They, in fact, did not, but we did manage to convince Coach Gabe that soccer isn't a completely foreign sport to watch. But we did it, class of 2023. And today I will leave on this accomplished one of the major early milestones, high school graduation. This is a major step in the journey of our lives. We have already shown our commitment to personal growth by making it here today. Life is a journey. We don't stop growing once we receive our diplomas. This graduation has already shown us how capable we are of accomplishing our goals. Life will continue to go on and show us new skills that we can carry with us for the rest of our lives. Parents, invited guests, teachers, advisors, and students, thank you for listening attentively to me today. Class of 2023, congratulations, and I wish you all the best with your life journeys.
Ladies and gentlemen, we remind you that we are here to honor each graduating senior. This is a very special program, and we are asking everyone to be as quiet as possible. Applause and cheering for your student may cause family and friends of the next student to miss their graduate's name. We ask that you hold your applause or sighs of relief until after the last graduate has been awarded his or her diploma. Extra precautions are being taken this evening to ensure that the program is free of any disturbances. Please help us preserve the dignity of this occasion. Please do not come on the field during the awarding of diplomas. There will be an opportunity for you to take pictures on the stage immediately following the ceremony. And now, by the authority vested in me by the State Board of Education and the Sumner County School Board, I have searched or caused to be searched the records on file in each of the seniors whose names I shall publicly announce, and I certify that each of these students has met at least the minimum requirements for graduation from Hendersonville High School as established by each of those agencies and is eligible to receive a diploma of graduation or special education certificate. In the eyes of the principals and the teachers of this school, we have determined that the following students have attained an approved attendance, conduct, and subject matter record, which covers a 13-year program as established in the records on file in my office. Lauren Elizabeth Summers. Gabriel Abad Juarez. Kristen Marie Abernathy. Alexis Elaine Adkins. Nada Aldewi. Ryan Michael Olson. Daniel Alejandro Altamar Toro. Tyler Franklin Ambergy. Savannah McKenzie Ashworth. Ava Maria Hoffegger. Willem Arthur Campbell Baird. Joseph Daniel Baker. Vincenzo Michael Barboni. Isabella Jean Baer. Landon Allen Barton. Rutaro Nakata Bath. Kayla Renee Batista. Zachary Alexander Bendis. Bryce Thomas Bertotti. Courtney Lynn Betterton. Jeremy Carter Bing. Charles Evan Byerly. Madison Paige Black. Ashton Drake Blum. Erica Haran Bolkar. Leilani Jade Bolajak. Adrian Renee Boudreaux. Camden Dunham Branch. Jameson Michael Brannan. Caleb Alexander Braswell. Paul Chris Bray. Mackenzie Lee Bridges. Carter Andrew Brisson. Justin Cage Britt. Aaron Mitchell Brown Jr. Lucas Hunter Brown. Silas Carson Brown. Trace Maxwell Brown. Skylar Grace Bryant. Suzanne Valentino Chassine Lazardo. Rudy Junior Odair Chacon Mahia. Lucy Camille Rose Chappelle. Caleb Thomas Chittum. Haley Ray Claire. Kenzie Harlan Clemmer. Braylon Randall Klein. William Garrett Cody. Gwendolyn Ruth Cole. Campbell Jane Cook. Sadie Lynn Cooper. Sarah Ling Corbin. Taylor Lane Cornett. Samuel James Corson. Camilla Naomi Cortez. Brianna Caprice Kovalevsky. Kayla Vanessa Cox. William Carter Cox. Kylie Diane Cripps. Zitlali Cruz Cortez. Emma Elizabeth Daniel. Kendall Michelle Darks. Caitlin Casey DeLand. Lexis Olivia Deans. Mary Elizabeth DeMoss. Brianna Nicole Diggs. Tyler Alexander Diggs Griffin. Allison Grace Dittmeyer. Kayla Doe. Emma Jean Dodd. Lauren Olivia Dodd. Lydia Grace Dodd. John Sawyer Dominic. Avery Rose Doucette. Brianna Doyle. Avery Brooks Driver. Guinevere Alexandria Duarte. Anaya Michelle Duncan. Woo! Catherine Kelly Dunnigan. Cooper Graham Dunn. Kyle Ethan Duval. Drake Connery Dyer. Emerson Casey Dyer. Aaliyah Renee Ihemwa. Scott Patrick Ehrlich. Sean Marcus Embry. David Alejandro Esparza Crespo. Bryant Christian Ferguson. Logan Isaiah Fischler. Autumn Marie Fitz. Elvis Gabriel Florian. Colby Thomas Ford. Hannah Bernice Frady. Brianna Nicole Frank. Neely Shea Frank. Owen Emerson Fusher. Johnson Asher Fuller. Michael Robert Fasaro. Anna Carla Gabers. Anna Claire Galbraith. Elizabeth Paige Galbraith. Juan Antonio Garcia II. Troy Lucas Garcia. Dylan Christian Garner. Carlos Giovanni Gill. Maddox Ashton Glenn. Talina Moon Glover. Brandy Elizabeth Godbach. Adriana Zendaya Gonzalez. Samantha Janet Gonzalez. Denisha Ariana Goodner. Haley K. Gorham. Ethan Paul Gorley. Zoe Caitlin Graham. Kristen Faith Gramlich. Dylan Thomas Grass. Madison Lee Graves. Trevor Nicholas Green. Braden Kyle Gregory. Skylar Marie Grimmie. Tyler Lee Grimmie. Sierra Loren Gulo. Daniela Gutierrez. Brooke Antoinette Haley. Jatavius Javon Hall. Savannah Lane Hall. Laura Michelle Hansen. Megan Elizabeth Hartig. Selena N. Hassan. Miranda Brooke Heatherly. Landon Blake Hendrick. Ashley Amberly Herrera Arroyo. Summerlin Marie Hine. Bryce Keel Hickey. Giovanni Higuera Cabrera. Catherine Lee Heisel. Ashlyn Ray Hodge. Brenna Elizabeth Holtum. Emery Jordan Hubbard. Samantha Marie Rushaloo Huff. Weston Timothy Hunter. William Harden Ireland. Matthew Robert Ivan. Monique Nicole Ivan. Carter J. Jackson. Cayman Bell Jackson. David Clark Jackson. Liam Michael Jaggers. Taylor Amanda James. Leslie Jaramillo Ponchi. Jaren Hope Jarrett. Mario Antonio Iniesta. Alexander Barkley Johnson. Aiden William Jones. Devin Orion Jones. Macy Elizabeth Jones. Michael Alexander Jones. James Cade Keat. Tyree Ryan Kelly. Danica Renee Key. Olivia Kate Kimbrough. Kaylee Elaine King. Charity Unique Kennard. Ian Patrick Kirby. Thomas Joseph Colby. Andrew David Colbert. Dannon Michael Condis.
Hello!
Joshua Alexander Kovac. Mariana Tayani Pabal. Ty Raymond Lanham. Rainey Nguyen Lee. Sam Stephen Leek. Damian Thomas Lee. Theron Austin Lee. Venusa Orlando Lexano. Deanna K. Leonard. Joseph Aaron Levis. Aiden Hunter Lewis. Diego Ivan Leva. Aiden Isaiah Long. Shayla Nicole Boyd. Miranda Rose Lucas. Stephen Jabez Mack. John Edward McCorrell Jr. Savannah Ashton McNichol. Andrew Sidney Matter. Hannah Patrice Maylander. Sydney Rose Malik. Chloe Marie Martin. Hattie Grace Martinick. Adrian Fernando Martinez Fuentes. Aaliyah Frenay Matthews. Joshua Emmanuel May. Tiana Lachey Mays. Martha Elizabeth Ansaro McCrary. Braxton Lane McCutcheon. Caden or Braden Keaton McGraham. William Gabriel Walker McIntyre. Mariana Matrice McKissick. Ladies and gentlemen, we would ask that you hold your shouts till the end of the ceremony, please. Marketev William McMurray. Emerson James Metter. Jasmine Andrea Melendrez. Cody Ryan Merritt. Hassan Sabra Mahaney. Finley Kent Middleton. Colin Thomas Miller. Mia Persales Modoff. Katie Elizabeth Maul. Jaden Marie Montgomery. Jacob Hogan Moore. Carlos Eduardo Morales. Nicholas Indianos Morrison. Reese Gabriel Murray. Riley Carlene Nelson. Riley Catherine Ness. Harold James Neto Aiken. Chase Michael Nevels. Curtsy Morgan Newton Neely. Delaney Jean Nemec. Rowan Piers Nordwall. Gregory Cole Nitch. Samuel Patrick O'Brien. Kai Darrell Odin. Jacob Dylan Easer. Sebastian Henry Oliver. Ethan Ryan Ori. Bernardo Mueller Orlando. Campbell Ann Owens. Claire Hannah Owens. Cameron Matei Padilla Gutierrez. Samuel George Bagoria. Joseph Martin Pallet VI. Paige Ayanna Jean Pardue. Abby Elizabeth Park. Shreya Manish Patel. Taylor Scott Peterson. Cornelius Emmanuel Perkins Jr. Jamaria Renee Perry. Griffin Warwick Peters. Elizabeth Jean Phillips. Kamaya Jade Phillips. Mary Eleanor Phillips. Austin James Pitcher. Natalyn Ramirez Manzur. Caitlin Marie Ramsey. Nathan Jeffrey Roush. Ryan Eric Gray. Trevor Dylan Reeder. Michael DeLon Reed. Sean Landy Reyes. Ava Nicole Reynolds. Colin Isley Ridgel. Briangela LaShawn Robinson. Mary Grace Rodden. Breckenridge Wade Rawling. Aiden Elizabeth Roney. Adriana Marie Rose. Alexandra Rother. Parker Jane Rowland. Rhiannon Anaya Starr Russell. Jonathan David Salvato. Nathaniel Joseph Salvato. Graham Michael Sanovitis. Nelson Catalino Sandoval Herrera. Cameron Grace Sands. Dominic Shiloh Savarese. Maddox Ann Cargill Charette. Kira Elaine Schreeder. Sierra Lynn Scott. Jack Henry Seeker. Robin Michaela Sherrill. Landon Philip Schrader. Riley Paige Sigmund. Ty Alexander Simon. Summer Rose Sims. Andrew Brian Small. Alexis Ruth Smith. Connor Glenn Smith. Daniel Patrick Smith. Ella Sawyer Smith. Jacob Ryan Smith. Shepherd Scott Smith. Skylar Zachary Smith. Tay Owen Smith. Colby Michael Snyder. Brianna June Sotka. Nalinez Santalago Martinez.
Yeah, we're gonna hold it down, but yeah, where we going?
Lorelai LaDonna Stadler. Cole Edward Starling. Anna Rose Steffi. Ryan Preston Steno. Sawyer James Stevens. Chandler Ryan Sturzman. Hagen Patrick Story. Riley Grace Strickland. Kate McKenna Sahosky. Avery Elizabeth Summers. Hayden Cole Swanson. Rodney Antonio Swanson Jr. Joshua Ryan Swartzel. Isabella May Swing. Reagan Alexandra Tate. Aiden Matthew Tatum. Chase Edward Taylor. Elizabeth Lee Thacker. Robert Douglas Thacker Jr. Samuel Joseph Thacker. Ashton Brooke Thalen. Elizabeth Marie Thomas. Caden Lane Thompson. Andrew Coleman Tincher II. Samuel Roach Tincher. Ashira Irene Tobias. Haley Lynette Torres. Kazuto Surasawa. Baylor Andrew Tumlin. Daniel Kestis Tyler. Cole Robert Ulrich. Emily Marie Vaccaro. Prince Earl Vance III. Henry Israel Vega. Gabriella Lucille Wrigley Vega Romero. Olivia Marie Vickers. Leslie Viasano. Elena Ryan Walker. Sarah Elizabeth Walsh. Lawrence Nee Wong. Carly Marie Ward. Haley Annalise Wenzel. Zoe Renee Wesley. Emma Grace Westerman. Ava Rose Westgate. Ayana Marie Wybecki. Ethan Eugene Wiles. Catherine Marie Wilkins. Caden Craig Wilkes. Jaden Nathaniel Williams. Leonardo Dwayne Williams. Elizabeth Ann Willoughby. Chloe Michelle Wilson. David Keegan Wilson. Elizabeth K. Wilson. Jessica Michelle Wilson. Brett Alexander Wilt. Isaac Christian Winningham. Adriana Nicole Womble. Christian Thomas Maxwell Wood. Tucker Cole Wood. Lillian Kate Woodward. Alan Elizabeth Ann Word. Ava Catherine Ray. Lance Ashley Ray. Katarina Hosty Yar. Hans Elysian Zacharias Conte. Maria Sofia Saraga Perez. Jared, student body president, will come forward to lead the class in the traditional tassel ceremony. Seniors, would you please stand? Of the select chorus come forward. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the singing of the Hendersonville High School alma mater? It is on the back of your program. Gentlemen, the Hendersonville High School Class of 2023.